Now the property of geometric mean, I have written the statement. So it is the if g1 is geometric mean of a series 1 having n1 observations and g2 is the geometric mean of series 2 having n2 observation, then if g is geometric mean of a combined series, then you have to show that the formula for the geometric mean of combined series is given like this formula. So I am going to the proof part. Let series 1 having the observations a1, a2, dot 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 up to an1, because it is given n1 observation in first series. Since its geometric mean is given by capital g1, so g1 is given by, as we know the formula, it will become a1 into a2 into up to an whole to the power 1 upon n1. Similarly, let series 2 having the observations b1, b2, dot 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 up to bn2, because there are n2 observations in series 2. So its geometric mean g2 is given by b1 into b2 up to bn2 whole to the power 1 upon n2. Now we have to make the combined series. The observations in the combined series will be a1, a2 up to an1. Again, it will start from b1, b2 up to whole bn2. Now you have to find the combined geometric means. For the combined series, geometric mean is capital G. So you can write capital G is equal to a1 into a2 into up to an1. Then again, product of b1, b2 up to bn2 whole to the power, since there are n1 plus n2 observation in the combined series. So you have to just take power of 1 upon n1 plus n2. If you exchange the power to the left hand side, so it will become g to the power n1 plus n2. That will be again product of all the observations. Now g to the power n1 plus n2, we can use the previous results from so product of a1 a2 an1, it will become g1 to the power n1, and this product will become, this is the product also, upon n2, since g1 is equal to a1 a2 dot 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 a n1 to the power 1 upon n1. This will imply g1 to the power n1 is equal to a1 into a2 into an1. Similarly, you can use for the b1 b2 also. Now taking log both side, what we have, it will become log of capital G to the power n1 plus n2 is equal to log product of g1 to the power n1, g2 to the power n2. From the property of log, n1 plus n2 will come outside and it will become log of g. Again, log of g1 to the power n1 plus log of g2 to the power n2. Now n1 plus n2 into log g is equal to n1 will come outside. Again n2 will be in the product form we have. So here you can derive log of g is equal to n1 times of log g1 plus n2 times of log of g2 whole divided by n1 plus n2. This is the formula for the combined series. This is the geometric mean for the combined series.